Hello guys, in today's video, we're gonna check out the best Canon lenses in this year. I made this list based on my personal opinion, and I've tried to list them based on their price, quality, durability, and many more. To find out more information about these Canon lenses, you can check out the description below. If you wanna get a best quality Canon lens according to your needs, then watch the video till the end, and then decide to buy. At the first position of our list, we have Canon 50mm f/1.8 SDM camera lenses. Excellent image quality is the hallmark of Canon 50mm lenses, and they are the cheapest Canon EF lenses that were ever created by Canon. While being the cheapest lenses, they are also good value for money. These lenses also work impeccably with all Canon EOS cameras. That is, all Canon DSLR and all Canon autofocus 35mm cameras. 50mm is also the chosen focal length of portrait and landscape photographers. These wide-angle and lightweight lenses are fast at acquiring focus and bring a smile to everyone's face. They are enjoyed by both the photographer and the subjects. On a cropped sensor Canon EFS camera, 50mm lenses render almost the same brilliance as the 80mm lenses. It makes Canon EF 50mm f/1.8 SDM one of the best Canon lenses for portrait photography. If you can make your subjects stand back far away to fit all of them in the frame, then the 80mm lenses can be equally used for any genre of photography. Even these 50mm lenses can be used for all genres of photography, as they act the same as 80mm lenses on the Canon EFS camera. Canon stepper motor SDM technology ensures a quieter, swifter, and smoother focus system. Quieter and swifter lenses are most appropriate for capturing the magnificent and magical actions in nature and wildlife, for secret detective operations, and for recording videos. These 50mm f/1.8 lets in sufficient light into the camera for capturing photos in even low light. If you have a Canon DSLR camera that is equipped with high ISO capabilities, then f/1.8 is amazing in all situations. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Canon RF 100 500mm f/4.5-7.1L IS USM. Canon's RF 100 500mm lenses perfectly suit the Canon EOS R5 and Canon EOS R6 cameras. They increase the image stabilization IS stops to 6 stops when the IS of lenses and camera combine, which is useful while shooting at 500mm and f/7.1. The RF 100 500mm also has a dual nano USM motor for swift, faster, and near soundless operation. The lens control ring provides extra control over IS aperture and shutter speed through the lenses. While photographing moving birds, a focal range of 100mm to 500mm easily fills the full frame with birds at distance. They are also excellent for braver birds that are not shy to come closer. High-speed continuous drive mode enhances the autofocus for photographing both birds perched on branches and birds flying in the sky. The high-speed burst mode is useful for capturing the fast-moving wild animals in the forest. The EOS R and RF 100 500mm work well and focus faster with the drive mode activated. If you are not a fan of wildlife photography, these lenses are superb for photographing kids, cats, dogs running around the garden even in the dim light a few minutes after dusk. They can be zoomed out instantly while doing sports and nature photography when a subject unexpectedly comes quite close to you. The fast EVF, 12Fs, 3rdFs mechanical, electronic shutter high speed rates, and super intelligent autofocus mode of EOS R5 and R6 are excellent for animal photography. They are comparatively lightweight, small, and have higher brightness. They can be used with teleconverters. The weather-resistant feature makes them work brilliantly even in harsh weather. The number 3 position is held by Canon EFS 24mm f/2.8 camera lenses. Exceptional lenses for street and travel photography, which is lightweight, extremely compact, remarkably sharp, and brilliant picture quality. The Canon EFS 24mm f/2.8 SDM is excellent if you want to carry your camera and still want it to be lightweight. It's the slimmest and lightest EFS lens created by Canon. It is a new wide-angle prime pancake lens for Canon's APS-C DSLR cameras. While capturing video and in live view mode, its micro-stepping driver control ensures quieter operation for swift, smooth, and soft continuous autofocus. It's equipped with an optimized lens arrangement and coating that decreases ghosting and flare. It also has a circular 7-blade aperture, full-time manual focus override, and a small minimum focusing distance of only 16 cm. The focus mode switch is on the lens barrel with the standard AF/MF settings. This lens offers full-time manual focusing even when AF is selected. You can manually override the autofocus system at any time. It is good news for polarizer users as the 52mm filter thread does not rotate on focus. It works as a macro lens along with the close focus point 16cm/0.52 from the film/sensor plane. Its size, weight, and performance outperform and outweigh its price. The 24mm focal length is good for all general purpose photography as well. To get wider aperture lenses into a kit, they are excellent prime lenses. F/2.8 are wider lenses that let in twice light than a typical 24mm kit lens. An F/2.8 aperture is typically the least for indoor and for night sky photography. The zoom is quick and takes only about 0.15 seconds to focus on the subject. The inbuilt stepping motor SDM technology makes this lens more appropriate for recording videos and taking candid photos. Next at number 4, we have Canon EF35mm F/1.4L II USM camera lenses. Canon EF35mm F/1.4L II USM lenses are best-in-class lenses for professional use for making documentaries and for reportage. They offer lightning fast and super accurate autofocus, uniformly excellent optical quality for Canon's full-frame DSLRs. Within about 0.15 seconds, it tracks and locks onto the subject when mounted on the Canon EOS 5 DSR. They are loved by reporters and travel photographers due to their wide and naturalistic perspective, which allows them to capture excellent pictures in their natural original form almost as the human eye sees it. The whip fast ring type ultrasonic autofocus system is excellent for capturing the split second moments. The smooth action focus ring makes manual focusing comfortable and accurate. The size of the focusing ring is good and has a ridged, rubberized grip band. They have the topmost grade weather sealed structure with the best glass that Canon has produced. It resists dust and liquids with its fluorine coating, and it's super easy to clean. The sub-wavelength structure coating, SWC, fights flare and ghosting produced by light rays. These lenses successfully segregate out of focus areas and the protagonists in the scene. It also provides an ultrasonic focus motor, a 9-blade circular aperture, silent high-speed autofocus performance, and full-time manual focusing. They were the first lenses to feature blue spectrum refractive optics. Its blue spectrum refractive optics technology accomplishes an advanced level of chromatic aberration correction. It is the first choice of photojournalists. Wedding photographers also love them as they work the best in the worst lighting conditions. Portrait photographers cherish them for portrait photography. They also have a number of uses for landscape photography. Sports photographers are also able to get the closest view of sports action and surroundings. Parents love them for capturing indoor events. It's also popular with videographers for creating documentaries. The number 5 position is held by Canon EF7200mm F/4L USM camera lenses. Travel-friendly and portable camera lenses that weigh only 25 ounces, track subjects quickly, silently, and precisely, and offer an excellent range of colors and bokeh. Canon EF7200mm F/4 lenses have a good focal length range for capturing baby talk and playing videos. It's good for portrait and sports photography. When we consider taking landscape photos, it does not equate to wide-angle lenses as most photographers might think. Wide-angle lenses are able to capture massive scenes. These lenses are popular with professional landscape photographers because they generate beautiful compressed landscape pictures. Even wide apertures are usually not required as finer apertures are normally used for greater depth of field. It makes reaching your subjects easier if you travel light. These lenses are wonderful for capturing the beauty of flowers and other smaller objects. They are created for using them on Canon's APS-C and full-frame DSLRs. These solidly built lenses are weather-sealed. They produce excellent results but lack an image stabilization system. These flexible zoom lenses have a telephoto range and are relatively lightweight and compact. To retain a constant exposure, they are equipped with a constant f/f or maximum aperture. They help you to get a slimmer form factor. When we talk about their optical performance, the fluoride element and two ultra-low dispersion elements work in tandem to suppress chromatic aberrations and color fringing to produce brilliant clarity and color accuracy. The super spectra coating helps control flare and ghosting. This improves the contrast while you work in harsh lighting. Their ring-type USM and internal focusing mechanism produce fast, silent, and precise autofocus performance. It also allows manual focus override. These telephoto zoom lenses are created for full-frame Canon EF mount DSLRs. However, they can also be used with APS-C models, where they provide a focal length range that is equivalent to 112-320mm. The number 6 position is dominated by Canon EF 24-105mm f/4 2 camera lenses. Canon EF 24-105mm f/4 2 USM lenses are robust all-rounder lenses for all requirements that photographers require. You can capture all types of things in all situations. These lenses cover all the focal ranges: wide angle, medium wide angle, standard lens, short telephoto, medium telephoto. They produce constant brightness, which is not extremely high. They offer excellent image stabilization for producing sharp and distortion-free high-quality pictures. This model comes with a protective new switch to prevent the lenses from outspreading while you walk with them or while shipping those to different places. The aperture has 10 lamely, which is exclusive. The aperture is a little rounder, which produces nicer bokeh with sharper foreground objects. They track and focus objects pretty fast, and you can also effortlessly tune the sharpness manually. They provide a magnification of 0.45x, which is excellent for zoom lenses. This allows you to not only capture flowers and large insects, but also to create extremely close portraits easily. If you are hunting for lenses that capture, then these are not the lenses for architectural photos, because these Canon zoom lenses have clear 1.5% pincushion distortion of 105mm and 5% barrel distortion in the 24mm position. You can also turn on lens corrections in the camera for these types of lenses. The zoom ring and focus rings have almost identical form. Their new air sphere coatings ensure better image quality. These lenses almost do not get any flare. These lenses have been equally popular with novice photography fans and professionals. They are an excellent all-rounder lenses. If you purchase them in various full-frame DSLR kits, they are a great value. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Canon EF Fortum f/2.8 camera lenses. Fans of street photography would love simple to operate compact and slender lenses. EF 40mm lenses are excellent for point and click and provide the best quality close-up pictures. Its smooth ring helps to effortlessly adjust focus to take candid shots. Its circular 7-blade aperture and the stepping motor ensure smooth and silent non-stop autofocus while capturing video. The ultra-slim Canon 40mm f/2.8 lenses are ideal for portrait, reporting, travel, and landscape photography. They are the smallest full-frame DSLR optics ever made in the EF lineup of DSLR lenses. The autofocus system is swift and perfect. It's responsive even in extremely dim light. Stepping autofocus technology enables smooth continuous focusing, which is excellent for video shooters. They provide brilliant sharpness across the frame with minimum color fringing and barrel distortion. The inner barrel spreads at shorter focusing distances and increases the profile a little, however it does not rotate. It displays excellent out-of-focus background and offers lovely smoothness without any bad transitions. It has low longitudinal chromatic aberration, and it also has well-controlled chromatic aberration on edges with contrast. Flares are minimal and do not affect the contrast. You can use them on a Canon EOS APS-C body. It also balances well on a full-frame camera such as the EOS 6D and offers a normal field of view. The focusing ring is ridged, and the rubberized grip band makes it effortless to operate it using fingertips. They are excellent for portrait, reporting, travel, and landscape photography. They are cute little compact lenses that are perfect for travel photography. The number 8 position is held by Canon EF 85mm f/1.8 camera lenses. The EF 85mm f/1.8 USM lenses are known as portrait lenses, however, they are versatile lenses that are best for event photography and even concert, street, travel, product, food, and close-up photography. It can be used for many other types of photography, from product and food to street and event photography. They are quite affordable for both personal and professional photography. These lenses seem to be more expensive, However, they pay off the investment multiple times in a short span of time. It gives you an awesome feeling just similar to the excitement you feel when you look at the stars. The signature shallow depth of field portrait look is available in these lenses. They have a brilliant aperture and provide great image quality that requires this amount of field of view. They have zero distortion. Vignetting is evident in the corners up to f/3.5, and it vanishes outside it. They present soft and smooth out-of-focus backgrounds. They react to direct sunlight nicely as they retain contrast when the sun is in the frame. There is some obvious visible flaring. The HUD helps somewhat with flaring, but it typically exists to shield the lenses. The ultrasonic autofocus motor, USM, is among the fastest, and it makes them consistently precise. Autofocusing is nearly silent. The manual focus ring stays fixed and does not move when you autofocus, but you can always turn it to override the autofocus action. Check out whether these second most popular lenses from Canon are best for your professional requirements. They are still available at the same introductory price with no increase since their launch. Next at number 9, we have Canon EF 135mm f2 LUSM camera lenses. The Canon EF 135mm f2 LUSM lenses are compact with great ergonomics, and they provide instant autofocus. Autofocus is almost quick and instant, and you can grip the big manual focus ring for instant manual focus override at any time. This Canon EF EOS 135mm f/2L works perfectly with every Canon EOS camera ever made. That is, every Canon DSLR. This means, of course, it works great on today's 5D Mark Roman II and Canon 7D, but it works on my original Canon EOS 620. Autofocus, exposure automation, metering, and depth of field preview all work perfectly. The ultrasonic technology makes the autofocus silent. 135mm focal length and the f/2 aperture make them excellent lenses, especially for indoor sports under typical gymnasium lighting. Their f/2.0 or wider shutter speed is sufficient for stopping the action. It is also excellent for stage photography and function nicely if they are aligned on the plane of sharp focus to maintain focus. Many people prefer to carry them for dance and music performances. The Canon EF 135mm f/2 LUSM lenses also score high points in portrait photography. Some of its users feel that it's too sharp and shows off all facial flaws. The out-of-focus backgrounds and foregrounds are smooth and clear. The focus breathing feature is loved by cinematographers. This feature is excellent if you want the image size to remain constant. Usually, the image tends to change size when the lenses focus on different targets. They are best for constant image size. They have earned the reputation of top portrait lenses as they provide sharp results and brilliant bokeh. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Canon EF S1018 IS SDM camera lenses. Canon's EF S1018mm IS SDM lenses are lightweight, affordable, and ultra-wide zoom lenses for movie shooters and vloggers for their cropped frame slash a PSC format DSLRs. Equipped with excellent coverage, wider zoom, they are good for capturing enormous landscapes, tall buildings, and photos of big groups when there is no space to step back anymore. Certainly, this makes them ideal for vloggers who need to carry their camera at an arm's distance. They are a good deal for anyone who owns a Canon APS-C DSLR and someone who dreams of moving into ultra-wide angle photography. The optical quality is brilliant, and the image stabilization and smoother SDM focusing features make them the preferred lenses for movie shooters. They have an equivalent focal length of almost 16-28.8mm. The Canon EF S1018mm has an inbuilt stepping motor swift and silent constant autofocus while capturing video and in live mode. They support 4-stop optical image stabilization and have a short minimum focusing distance of only 22 cm. Ghosting and flare are minimized by the super spectra coating. The circular 7-blade aperture and a non-rotating front element also help in producing brilliant pictures devoid of any blur. The Canon EF S1018mm f/4.5-5.6 IS SDM lenses support image stabilization IS, which provides up to 4 f-stops over lenses without a stabilizer. IS can be activated by the on/off button on the side of the lens. Canon's IS technology is capable of sensing purposeful panning movement and automatically switch from the normal IS mode to the panning IS mode. For this to happen, your camera must support panning. That's all for today. We upload camera and camera accessories review videos every single day. So, Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.